Candace Pitts knew she would eventually need to find a kidney donor in order to survive. Candace's doctors say due to major complications, they put her on dialysis, to which she goes 7 days a week, 9 hours a day.
Where you have a catheter in your stomach and you're hooked up to a machine that pushes fluid into your peritoneal gland. And while the fluid is in there, it draws all the toxins out of your blood or out of your body, and then it's cycled back out, and it's a process that goes all night.
Pitt suffers from kidney failure and diabetes. Her doctor put her on a donor waiting list, where she was told she would stay for 3 to 5 years.
I'm 33, and this takes out a big part of my life.
Faced with a long wait, Candace decided to create a Facebook page called A Kidney for Candace. That's where her Facebook connection, Erin Flowers, comes in.
Something I had to do. I wanted to do it for her so that she could have a life like I have.
And when Candace decided to create the Facebook page, she had no idea Erin would respond the next day. She says now, they not only share a friendship connection on Facebook, but they will also share the gift of life.
She followed through with the testing, got everything done. They contacted me and told me that even though she wasn't an exact blood match, that it was possible still for her to be a donor.
Reporting from St. Louis County, I'm Kelly Hoskins.